you think I felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction we had wrought? Or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell? If you think so... Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharajah's treasure vault and the wonders within. No, no, that's not what happened. I jumped over the broken bridge. I took a running jump and cleared it. Let me begin again. Wait. That's not how it happened. Now, where was I? Shall I continue my story from here the next time we're interrupted? Done. I'll start the story from here next time. No, that didn't... And there it lay, just out of reach, the dagger of time. There was a treasure I could carry with pride as a trophy of our victory. If I could only get there.